मृत्यवे स्वाहा प्राणानां ग्रंथिरसि रुद्रो मा विशांतकः तेनान्येनाम्प्यायस्व नमो रुद्राय विष्णवे मृत्युर्मे पाहि तमुष्टुहि यस्विशुस्सुधन्वायो विश्वस्य क्षयति भेषजस्य यक्ष्वा महेशौ मनसाय रुद्रं नमो भिर्देवमसुरं दुवस्य अयं मे हस्तो भगवान् अयं मे भगवत्तरः अयं मे विश्वभेषजो यगुं शिवाभिमर्शनः ॐ शांति 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 ओम शं च मे मयश्च मे प्रियं च मे नु कामश्च मे कामश्च मे सौमनसश्च मे भद्रं च मे श्रेयश्च मे वश्यश्च मे यशश्च मे भगश्च मे द्रविणं च मे यन्ता च मे धर्ता च मे क्षेमश्च मे धृतिश्च मे विश्वं च मे महश्च मे संविच्च मे ज्ञात्रं च मे सोश्च मे प्रसोश्च मे सेरं च मे लयश्च मरुतं च मे मृतं च मे यक्ष्मं च मे नामयच्च मे जीवातुश्च मे दीर्घायुत्वं च मे न मित्रं च मे भयं च मे सुगं च मे शयनं च मे सुषा च मे सुदिनं च मे ओ शांति शांति ओम्योपम पुष्पम वेदा पुष्पवान प्रजावान पशुवान भवति चंद्रमावा अपाम पुष्पम पुष्पवान प्रजावान पशुवान भवति य एवं वेदा योपामायतनं वेदा आयतनवान् भवति अग्निर्वा अपामायतनम् आयतनवान् भवति योऽग्निरायतनं वेदा आयतनवान् भवति आपो वा अग्निरायतनम् आयतनवान् भवति य एवं वेदा योपामायतनं वेदा आयतनवान् भवति वायुर्वा अपामायतनम् आयतनवान् भवति यो वायोरायतनं वेदा आयतनवान् भवति आपो वै वायोरायतनम् आयतनवान् भवति य एवं वेदा योपामायतनं वेदा आयतनवान् भवति असौ वै तपन्नपामायतनम् आयतनवान् भवति यो मुष्यतपत आयतनं वेदा आयतनवान् भवति आपो वा अमुष्यतपद आयतनम् आयतनवान् भवति य एवं वेदा योपामायतनं वेदा आयतनवान् भवति चन्द्रमा वा अपामायतनम् आयतनवान् भवति यश्चन्द्रमसायतनं वेदा आयतनवान् भवति आपो वै चन्द्रमसायतनम् आयतनवान् भवति य एवं वेदा योपामायतनं वेदा आयतनवान् भवति नक्षत्राणि वा अपामायतनम् आयतनवान् भवति यो नक्षत्राणामायतनं वेद आयतनवान् भवति आपो वै नक्षत्राणामायतनम् आयतनवान् भवति य एवं वेद योपामायतनं वेद आयतनवान् भवति पर्जन्यो वा अपामायतनम् आयतनवान् भवति यः पर्जन्यस्यायतनं वेद आयतनवान् भवति आपो वै पर्जन्यस्यायतनम् आयतनवान् भवति य एवं वेद योपामायतनं वेद आयतनवान् भवति संवत्सरो वा अपामायतनम् आयतनवान् भवति यः संवत्सरस्यायतनं वेद आयतनवान् भवति आपो वै संवत्सरस्यायतनम् आयतनवान् भवति य एवं वेद योऽप्सुनावं प्रतिष्ठितां वेद प्रत्येव तिष्ठति राजाधिराजाय प्रसह्य साहिने नमो वयं वै श्रवणाय कुर्महे समे कामान् कामकामाय मह्यम् कामेश्वरो वै श्रवणो दधातु कुबेराय वै श्रवणाय महाराजाय नमः स्वस्ति प्रजाभ्यः परिपालयन्ताम् न्यायेन मार्गेण महीन्महेशाः गोब्राह्मणेभ्यः शुभमस्तु नित्यम् समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु समस्तलोकाः सुखिनो भवन्तु ॐ शान्ति 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 साधनम् प्रणो देवी सरस्वती वाजेभिर्वाजनीवती दीनामवित्र्यवतु गणेशाय नमः सरस्वत्यै नमः श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ॐ यस्यचिदसां वृषभो विश्वरूपः छन्दोभ्यो जमृता समेन्द्रो मेधयास्पृणोतु अमृतस्य देवधारणो भूयासम् शरीरं मे विचक्षणम् जिह्वा मे मधुमत्तमाम् कर्णाभ्याम् भूरिविश्रुवम् ब्रह्मरक्कोशोऽसि मेधया पिहितः श्रुतं मे गोपाय मेधां देवी जुषमाना न आगाद्विश्वाची भद्रा सुमनस्यमाना त्वया जुष्टानुदमाना दुरुक्ता बृहद्वदेम विदधे सुवीराः त्वया जुष्ट ऋषिर्भवति देवि त्वया ब्रह्मागतश्रीहृतत्वया त्वया जुष्ट चित्रं विन्ददेव सुसानो जुषस्वद्रविणो न मेधे मेधां महेन्द्रो ददातु मेधां देवी सरस्वती मेधां मे अश्विना उभावा दत्तां पुष्करश्रजा अप्सरासु चया मेधा गन्धर्वेषु चयन्मनः
दैवी मेधा सरस्वती सामा मेधा सुरभिर्जुषताग स्वाहा आमा मेधा सुरभिर्विश्वरूपा हिरण्यवर्णा जगदी जगम्या ऊर्जस्वती पयसा पिन्वमाना सामा मेधा सुप्रतीका जुषन्ता मयि मेधा मयि प्रजा मयि अग्निस्तेजो ददातु मयि मेधा मयि प्रजा मयि इन्द्र इन्द्रियं ददातु मयि मेधा मयि प्रजा मयि सूर्यो ब्राजो ददातु हंस हंसाय विद्महे परमहंसाय धीमहि तन्नो हंस प्रचोदयात् ॐ शांति शांति शांति
Swami V, the second batch of class 10 of Srimati Ishwarama High School are here to offer our love and gratitude to you. We were roaming the streets of Puttaparthi, were chosen by you, Swami, in the year 2010 and nurtured lovingly by you. We are here to tell you how we, as young and unruly kids of Puttaparthi, have been molded into what we are now at your lotus feet during the past 7 years. Ignorant,
confused, clueless,
bewildered,
and lost.
Famous for the line of Vidyasala. Naku.
Then, Swami, you came into our lives.
Prema Swarupulaina Vidyarthulara.
Naaku meeku direct connection undadi.
There's direct connection between you and Bhagavan.
Mana sannidhi sambandha bandhavyam evvaru tenchadaniki veelu kaadu.
None can break this permanent, intimate connecting
link.
You may go
anywhere.
You may see here or there, anywhere. Only one Sai is there.
ఏ గ్రామం పోయినా కూడాను ఎక్కడపై మీ ఉద్యోగం చేసినా మీ వెంటనే జంటనే ఇంటనే ఉంటాను.
యు మే గో టు ఎనీ విలేజ్, యు మే టేక్ అప్ ఏ జాబ్ ఎనీవేర్, బట్ భగవాన్ ఇస్ ఆల్వేస్ విత్ యు.
ఆ భావాన్ని మాత్రం మీరు భద్రంగా చేసుకోండి.
ట్రెజర్ దట్ ఫీలింగ్, దట్ థాట్.
అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ చేంజ్డ్.
దేర్ వాస్ నో లుకింగ్ బ్యాక్.
డియర్ లార్డ్, యు మేక్ ద డమ్ స్పీక్,
ద లేమ్ వాక్, the ignorant wise.
But the greatest of all miracles, O Lord,
is the gift of this temple of learning.
You touched us and we have blossomed.
You, Swami, have always been with us.
You bestowed us with ample opportunities
and brought the best from within each of us. Be it the rhythmical chantings of Veda,
Yuvam Pushpam Veda पुष्पवान प्रजावान पशुमान भवती चंद्रमावा अपाम पुष्पम पुष्पवान प्रजावान पशुमान भवती य एवं वेदा योपामायतनं वेदा आयतनवान भवती
और एक्सेलिंग इन एक्सुबरेंट स्पोर्ट्स
creating innovative art
even exercising enigmatic yoga mind-boggling poetry
vei tallula prema nivai aasha nivai shwasa nivai maa hridaya spandana nivai mamu nadipinche saayima vidavakuma maa chei nee naamame maa pranamai nee palukule maa vedamai chesedamu maa jeevitam nee divya paadaankitam
or performing vibrant dance
చూసిన జన్మ ధన్యము రామనామే జపించిన అదే మోక్షము ఆ సుందర వదనుని చూసిన జన్మ ధన్యము రామనామే జపించిన అదే మోక్షము ఒకటే మాట ఒకటే బాణం ఒకటే మాట ఒకటే బాణం ఒకరే సతి అని చూపడంట
శ్రీరామచంద్రకి జయ
made us learn them all.
Swami, without you, where would we be?
We have now become self-reliant,
confident,
determined,
efficient,
enterprising.
Yes, we have become all of these
and much more
with you as our guiding light.
Swami, we were nowhere. Your love has
now brought us here.
Now here.
What can we give thee?
Who has given us all?
We most lovingly offer ourselves at thy divine feet. and pray.
Be with us and guide us always.
Let's remain forever yours.
Yeah. said, your vision will become more clear only when you look into your own heart. One who looks outside dreams. One who looks within awakens. Srimati Ishwarama High School is the platform and opportunity for all to dream big and to dare. It's here in the portals of Srimati Ishwarama High School where we are inspired and trained to see the diverse world in a way nobody did. High bars were set as we inspired, only for us to have successfully pushed it higher for the next batch.
Swami, we, your children of class 10, humbly offer an experience of our love and heartfelt attitude to nurture us for
Swami, today, as I stand at the doorways to a whole new world, I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude, for I have heard that your delays are never your denials. Swami sure shows he has the higher hand in every dealing, and it is true in my case too, for when I was admitted in the hospital on 15th November, suffering from severe infection. The doctor said that I would be discharged within a week. I was very happy at this very thought that I could take part in Swami's birthday celebrations. On 21st morning, the doctors examined me and said that I had to be in hospital for few more days as I had not recovered completely. I was dejected and cried the whole night. I prayed to Swami fervently. Miraculously, on 21st evening, the doctors in their usual rounds examined me and said that I could go home that day. I was very happy that I could take part in Swami's birthday celebrations. Thank you, Swami, for fulfilling and responding to my prayers.
One of my memorable experiences of Swami's Leelas for our family was the cancellation of my father's transfer and promotion. My family came to Puttaparthi in 2009 and my father was informed that he would get the promotion of MPHEVO post within a span of 5 years. However, that did not happen. In the sixth year of his service in Puttaparthi, he got a notice stating that he had to go to Kadapa for a meeting which would decide his promotion. My father then said that he had to change my school if he gets the transfer. I prayed to Swami intensely that I didn't want to change my school. Swami heard my prayers and my father's transfer was cancelled. The same situation followed for the next 3 years. But due to Swami's grace, the transfer was cancelled whenever there was such a proposal. Thank you, Swami, for all that you have done for me and my family. I would always be indebted to you for this.
Swami, your love for students is matchless. It's beyond comparison. Unparalleled and unfathomable. A teacher takes a hand, opens a mind and touches a heart. Swami, you took the role not only of a teacher but a mother, father and a closest friend. It's a unique relationship indeed.
Swami, I prayed profusely that my guard should be blessed. I was seated in the first row, holding my guard. My friend beside me wanted to have a look at the card and accidentally tore the front page of the card. I didn't know what to do and began to pray. Swami came directly to us, looked sweetly at me, and I showed my card hesitantly. The all-knowing Swami understood my plight. He took a few akshitas from my friend and blessed me. I was also fortunate to get Swami's Pada Namaskar. Thank you, Swami, for showering your love on me.
When I joined in class 5, I was new to school and class. On darshan days, we were asked to bring akshatas by turns so that everyone would get a chance to be blessed by Swami. I thought I would be informed personally to get akshatas when my turn would arrive. But this did not happen as per my thought. The day I sat in the first row for blessing, the girl beside me had akshatas in her hand. When Swami came close, she raised the bowl of akshatas towards Swami. Before Swami could bless her, Swami signaled me with his eyes to come close and blessed both of us with divine akshatas. That was the greatest fulfilling wish I had ever experienced. Thank you, Swami, for that wonderful moment that will always be close to my heart.
Tere naina, tere naina.
Swami, you have always held your arms open to us. You have always enveloped us in your love, awaited us like a true mother could. Mother, we have finally turned homeward to you.
Swami says, miracles are my visiting cards. I personally experienced few, and I would like to put here the one that had touched my heart. It was the 19th of February 2011. Being a Saturday, we all had gone for darshan. It was a wonderful evening and the sun was shining bright and the wind blew in a pleasant way. The bhajans began and everybody, including the birds, were swaying to the melody and every soul awaited for the arrival of the Lord. The clock had already taken a half revolution. But there was no sign of the Lord of the universe. I began to grow a bit restless, but I still waited patiently. This was because it was my birthday and I yearned to take blessings from Swami. An hour passed by, but Swami hadn't arrived. I still kept praying fervently and hoped that Swami would come. Another hour passed by. Then somebody from within brought Swami's white chair. This indicated that Swami wouldn't come and that they would give aarti. Looking at the chair, my heart shrunk with sorrow. My prayers grew more intense. Deep within, I still had a ray of hope that Swami would come. To my surprise, the chair was taken back after 10 minutes. I was jubilant. But the Lord seemed to play hide and seek with me. The chair was brought back again and everything was ready for aarti. I was really sad. This was my first birthday in the divine physical presence and I didn't want to miss a chance to see the Lord on my birthday. As if God had heard my prayers, Swami had arrived. He sat for a while and after aarti, he was on his way back. I was sitting in the first line with a bowl of akshatas in my hands. As Swami's car drew nearer, my mind grew calmer. Swami's car stopped right in front of me. Time came to a standstill when the radiant beams from the Lord's eyes met mine. I quickly knelt down on my knees with the bowl in my hands. Then my heart said, "Swami, please speak to me and give me some gift." Immediately, Swami said, "Sit down" in Telugu and gave me a vibhuti packet. He then threw few more vibhuti packets. I then thought that they were all for me. But then Swami told me to share it with the others. After a while, Swami's car slowly moved away. I was overwhelmed and was on top of the world. But little did I know then that this would be my last birthday in the divine physical presence. This is the miracle that stays very close to my heart. And I still preserve that vibhuti packet, my best birthday gift.
This incident happened way back in 2010 when, for the first time, I had a very close proximity with Swami. he gently came and asked which school. I first didn't understand, as Swami spoke in a melodious, soft tone. Some of our teachers seated there replied, "Swami, they are students of Srimati Ishwarama school." He then came close to us, glanced at me and asked, "A class chadutunnaru?" I replied, "Fourth standard, Swami." He blessed us all with akshatas and told us, "Baga chadukondi." He then gave me one vibhuti packet and asked me to share the prasadam with all. Each time I slacked in my studies, these golden words ring as a constant reminders which will forever be etched in my mind. Thank you, Swami.
God's ways are mysterious. Who could have expected in 1930s a hamlet could become a global village? Who could have ever expected our parents' dream of giving us a value-based education? Swami, we are ever grateful to you for showering as unconditional love on us and receive true education at your holy feet.
Swami, in my life, I felt that I couldn't catch up with every opportunity which came my way. I strongly believed that I was good for nothing. But this didn't stop me from dreaming big. I didn't let yesterday take up too much of today. I believed that the best way to get started is to quit talking and begin doing. I accepted every challenge that came on my way and overcame it with the determination to succeed. This incident came as a surprise to me when I was selected as a commander for our squad. My heart pounded with happiness and delight. I knew that opportunity knocks only once, and I was more than happy to accept it. But life takes its own turns. When on the 6th of Jan, which coincides with my birthday, I had chicken pox and I couldn't participate in the sports meet, and that too, it was my final year of schooling. I couldn't help it. I wept the whole night with the thought of losing a chance to salute Swami. That night, I had a beautiful dream. Lord seated on his thrones and I leading my squad saluted him. What more can I ask you, my Lord, who fulfills even the smallest of wishes? Truly, Swami, you are the Lord of our hearts. This is the greatest miracle which happened in my life. Thank you, Swami, for this wonderful experience, convincing me that you are omnipresent, omnipotent, and omniscient.
Swami, you have given me everything I have asked for. It was on 5th of Jan 2017 that I was placed in the first line of the squad, wherein I wouldn't be able to get a glimpse of your divine form on the dais. When the whole squad would turn their heads to salute you, I would be the only one to march on without a glimpse of your divine form. I felt miserable. What have I done to be treated like this? These were my thoughts as I went to bed. The next day, when I went to school, something miraculous had happened. One of my teachers asked me if I could give command. I was shocked as this question came on as a big boon. Swami, I asked you for a glimpse of your divine form, but you have given me a chance to salute you, and that too in the final year of my schooling. Thank you, Swami, for all that you have done for me.
Swami, you held our hands once and sealed the bond for lives to come. We promise you, Swami, we'll never go astray.
Now, to our true friend for life, to you, Swami, we would like to sing this song.
शरण दे
जय 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 हे मधुसूदना। Yeah. नागेश्वराय नमो
हरे स्वामी सत्य साई हरे भक्त जना संरक्षक भक्त जना संरक्षक प्रति महेश्वरा ओम जय जगदीश हरे शशिवदना श्री करा सर्वा प्राणपते स्वामी सर्वा प्राणपते आश्रित कल्पलतीका आश्रित कल्पलतीका अवतारवा ओम जय जगदीश हरे माता पिता गुरुदैवम मरियंतयुनीवे स्वामी मरियंतयुनीवे नाथ ब्रह्म जगनाथा नाथ ब्रह्म शयना ओम जय जगदीश हरे ओंकार रूप जय शिव साई महादेवा सत्य साई महादेवा मंगल आरती अंदुक मंगल
साईश्वराय